CCC have taken a very strict prevention management. The first one is our protection to ourselves, which is our face mask must be a compulsory to wear all the time. And of course, we need to keep a social distancing. And the most important is to take our health screening every day. We take our body temperature twice in every day, one in the morning and one in the afternoon. Not just for me, but I think it's for everyone. Everybody feels safe with these precautions.
项目非常的体贴我们的这个属地员工，但这个疫情还没爆发之前呢，其实项目已经采取了很多行动。我们全险从开始到现在，没有出现一例确诊或疑似病例，而且复工复产工作呢也得到很有效的这个发展。到目前为止，最新的呢，我们已经实现了。 82个永久工程开展的开复工，这个为全年实现全年的生产目标呢，得到一个很好的一个保障。